Oh wow, lots of ammo. Give me that.
Some ammo.
Hey, give me the minigun ammo.
Some ammo for my goons.
Some game-o.
Game-o. Great, we all went for the same joke.
Oh, you can't even jump on the platforms.
Oh, I thought you could. I was following you guys.
No, you can't. That's why you keep falling in the lava. How far?
I keep falling in the lava because I'm terrible and the edge is obscured by corpses.
I mutated. Oh, no.
You're
I think I heard all drugs on bank somewhere.
Gesundheit.
We won't have no German now. Let's place English only.
Hey, yeah. Cyber bro.
Yo no hablo inglés. Hablo español.
When I get an office, there will be no press one for English. English will be the automatic language on any phone line ever.
English will be the automatic language for all the robots.
I hate Mexicans.
Hey, check out this video game. You can shoot some Mexicans in it.
I'm Barack Obama, and I think that the Americans
don't have
enough language. Just so I think they should learn the children of Spanish. What the hell they're trying to make is the Mexicans. Barack Obama is not a sane man. He's a socialist. He's a Muslim. He's not a bunch of stuff. He's a kiddie
raper. Muslim.
He's a kiddie raper. He's a terrorist.
Dang, they go down fast.
When because you shoot them, they die.
What? Really?
Yeah, I at first I did not realize that, but
my mind equals blown.
Gunsar, you owe me a new head.
You owe me a new keyboard. I spilled Mountain Dew all over it.
It's like a boss health bar. What the fuck? This is some
shoot the eye. Shoot the eye. I can't shoot the eye. It's too high. Oh, my God.
You can just shoot anything.
That boss looks stupid as all hell.
Killed by the souls of the Agony Elemental.
Agony Elemental. Oh.
Yep. Agony
Elemental. Like, the Pain Elemental wasn't bad enough.
This is the stupidest looking boss I've ever seen.
Wait, what is it? Oh no, I'm...
Agony Elemental.
Go outside.
It's the goat head that shoots...
It's the goat man.
It's Lucifer.
It's a really badly rendered 3D head of a goat.
It's Satan.
Satan's shooting glass souls at me while I'm dying slowly to lava.
30 deeds.
There's no way to avoid his attack.
You can just rafe and then it'll just spread away. See?
I guess. Oh boy, now I'm out. Oh, there's something. It's Turbosphere.
Victory!
Victory!
I need to turn on free look with my mouse.
Princess Persisa.
Way to go.
How the heck do I... whatever.
Something
yes,
different.
Yes, kills. 609. Oh, this is awesome. Wario made this map.
Wario made this map.
Wario. Wario.
Why did Wario made this map?
Oh, this is pretty cool.
Hey. Call of Walrus. Call of the Walrus.
Walrus.
Porked by the lard?
Oh, yeah.
What is the lard?
The lard's arm of the law.
The Los Angeles Radio Department.
The Los Angeles Racism Department.
Oh, that's us then. Los Angeles Mad Rogues. The Los Santos CJ Buster Movement.
Buster Movement.
I got one PS2 game, Buster Movement, where you play a SWAT cop busting civil rights movements.
Where you play Buster Move, the police cop.
No, Busta Movement, like I told
yeah.
you.
Yeah, Busta Movement, because the guy's name is Busta Move. And then you Busta Movement.
And then you've got the expansion back, the Busta Movement, where you are a Busta. So everything you go and you get into trouble, you auto-retreat, and it's a cool game.
For the Nintendo 360.
What?
No, it's for the PS Wii 60.
PS Wii 60, the most retarded term you could ever come up with.
The Wii 60. The Wii 360.
I've got a 60 Wii.
I've got to take a 60p. Out of my pocket.
Hey, grandson, I bought you a video game for your Nintendo.
I bought you a mini game for your toaster. Awesome.
It's called a slice of bread.
Wow.
You just put the cartridge in and it pops out and you eat it.
There's no replay value to this piece of bread. Delicious. I give this piece of bread a 1 out of 10 because it has no replay value or graphics.
I give this bread a 1 out of 5.
I tried replaying this bread, but let me tell you something, it did not taste good.
Now, you see, I'm not...
There's some strange glitch where the bread just completely burned.
After I beat the bread, it turned into a brown liquid. I just don't know what's up with that.
Now, as you can see, the digestive system does not like this piece of bread. Now there's a bug in my bread. It seems to be a hornet.
Well, the bread does come with many expansion packs, including strawberry jelly, grape jelly, and orange marmalade.
Would you please, Bad Jelly? Bread. Would you please pass the jelly?
Would you please pass the reference?
I am.
Thanks.
Don't just call it a reference. Call it a YouTube video. Oh god, there's some stuff over here.
You see, these waves seem to be getting a little bit easier as we go.
Yeah, because we're getting better.
Yeah,
but they're spawning less stuff. Like, they didn't spawn a whole bunch of Kako demons.
Yeah, because this is a good map.
Well,
oh
yeah,
god.
This is a different map set from UTF.
Oh! Well, it'll still get harder, but...
Well, it's gonna get harder.
Yeah.
Let me tell you what's good.
Sorry, the first wave was the hardest so far.
It's definitely going to get harder. Oh, yeah.
Okay, never mind. There we go. Red Barons.
All quiet on the Western Front.
Nah, there's like a banging party going on. In Berlin right now.
You can hear it all the way from Vilnius?
Oh yeah. They're like burning the Reichstag down and shit. Shit's crazy.
Damn.
Alright, so what's the dealio with this map? Is there like a thing to it?
It's like the overworld of Hyrule.
We gotta find the Ocarina of Time now, so we can turn it to... Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, there's the motorcycles.
Yeah. Oh, I found the bunny. I'm following the bunny into the rabbit hole. Bunny.
If you go outside...
This guy's death animation is really good.
If you go outside and look at the minimap, the area with the lake looks like a really dumb face.
I'll go check that out.
It looks like a pig.
I found the new area, and it looks like there's gonna be a bunch of Kako demons. Oh, it's an Axor from Heretic.
Erotic.
Oh, I know.
Blows up.
Heretic.
Cool. Erotic. Erotic.
Erotic.
Erratic.
Some guys from Heroes of Might and Magic. Oh yeah.
Some guys from Baldur's Gate.
Some guys from Diablo 2.
Alright.
Some guys from The Simpsons Hit and Run.
I'm gonna bump some Dan Deacon for this level.
Hey, it's Somer!
I don't.
Those giant skeletons blowing up is pretty cool.
Hey, what the fuck is this supposed to be? A Buddha statue? Is it?
What?
It's a sprite.
What the fuck? Why is there a Buddha thing here?
It's a sprite. Look, you gotta walk around it.
Stop looking at me, Buddha. Stop like I'm, staring me down. Goddamn.
I'm but I go good on bread. That's butter expression. Pack is really good. I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it's not DLC.
I can't believe it's not this freaking Viking guy that just exploded into the wall.
Wait, there's a Viking?
Oh, some skeleton guy with a helmet. I don't know how you call him.
They're heretic.
They're
right,
heretics.
Right, yeah.
They're like non-Buddhists and you have to convert them. This is the only recorded Buddhist crusade. And of course, we go with miniguns.
And then you become.
This is a criticism on Muslim on the Islam
Muslim,
religion.
Muslim.
Buddhists, you know, they want to kill all the infidels and stuff.
They just want to kill all the infidels and play it to.
The only way to convert us is to kill us, and we must fight back against it. We must stand strong against the Muslim oppression.
We must fight the. We must be the resistance against our evil Jew and Muslim overlords and the media.
No, we're uniting with the Jews to stop the Muslims.
Not anymore, we're not.
Oh, they double crossed us.
Take the fight
no, we
to
did.
Their front.
Damn you, Israel. Damn
you. Know what double crossed us? The Orthodox Church. Hell yeah. This is a joke because the Orthodox Church logo is like a double cross.
Remember the Alamo?
Remember the 11th of September.
The 6th of November, you fool. It's Guy Fawkes. Guy Fawkes.
Can't let you do that.
Hey, oh, since I, you guys, someone, sacrificed their fetus or something. Over here.
Guy Fawkes sounds like a furry.
Oh, what the? Potions! Max health bonus! I'm picking
not
all
the
these up. I've got 244 health now. 45.
You're cool, I've got 420 health. Time to smoke some weed.
Oh, there's some more over here, hold on.
Well, what time is it? Oh, it's only 3:16.
Gee, look at the time, it's woods.
Time flies when you're having doom.
Time flies when you're beating up archfiles.
Time flies when you're fighting Buddhists.
Time flies when you're fighting against Islam.
Time flies when you're flying.
What the hell?
Time flies when you're a racist.
Oh my god, it's one of those Duke monsters.
Again?
Another Duke Nukem monster?
Yeah, but
oh,
this guy's
yeah.
like a boss.
Duke Togo, guys.
Duke Nukem.
Dot.
Can you give me a scuba suit?
Cycloid Emperor.
Cycloid Emperor.
Circle Emperor.
Anyway, I'm leaving now. I'm gotta go to bed.
Goodbye forever. Good night, you little baby.
Who is it?
Good night, goon.
Good night. We'll see ya. Skull tag it up in here, Frenchie. Skull tag on.
Oh, it's not even like 11 p.m. in the Dutcher lands. What are you doing going to bed? Yeah, it's 10 in Dutchania. In Dutchistan. Hey, it's a waterfall. And you can swim inside this.
I wonder if the waterfall's gonna collapse.
Does it taste good?
That's sweet, a plasma rifle.
Hey, let's find the boss.
Is it a boss meter? Holy shit!
Hey, you didn't know it was a boss meter on the last one? Oh my gosh.
But he wasn't on the last one. It's
I don't
tornado
think
it
was a boss meter on the last one.
It's just the tornado?
There was.
It's a tornado? What the fuck is this bullshit?
Oh,
it's a god.
It's a wind spirit. A wind god.
It's
water
ghost,
god.
It's the ghost of the Laughing Buddha.
I'm just gonna continue to call him a guy.
A bro.
Air Elemental Lord. That's the dumbest name ever for a boss, sorry.
Do we also have to shoot it until it dies? It doesn't. Oh, itself is actually getting down.
There's no twist.
There's no twist, just a tornado.
It's a twister.
Loins.
I'm the king of comedy.
I'm just fucking like spraying this guy with bullets so that his health is not dropping very quickly at all.
No, though we got like 4 or 5 people spraying him and he's still not dropping.
Oh shit. Bits. Oh no.
Well, I'm almost dead.
I got tornadoed.
Where's the motherfucker?
There he is, the motherfucker. Someone shot me into my own rocket.
What a dick.
That was probably me.
Whoop whoop.
Someone ran in front of my rocket now. I'm a very good rocket user. Oh god.
Who is Versetti?
Tell me Versetti.
Versetti.
Uh oh, Skulltug just god froze.
God fucking damn it. Shit!
This is the most riveting boss fight I've ever played. The great part about it is I don't even have to put effort into it. I can die an infinite amount of times.
Yeah, and you just had to just press the fire button.
Hidden Temple. Hidden Temple, this game.
Is that from the movie?
It's pretty hardcore wherever it is from.
Aztec.
Oh,
sand.
Wow.
Oh my god, is this a Dune themed level?
I think. Do we not have? Oh, okay, there we go. There's our weapon.
My favorite weapon, the pistol.
Oh boy, archers. Skeleton warriors.
I think they're actually. What the hell is the deal with these skeletons? They're like. They look like people wearing those skeletons.
What's the deal with skeleton archers?
And there's a giant thing. What the heck is that thing?
I loved that blood effect. It was.
And what are those suicide bombs from?
Oh, there's a chain gun. Not a famous was a chain gun.
You're jumping puzzle. This is excellent. Great, I can't even make it. I'm gonna blame the lag and the recoil. Begin. The suicide highs kill other enemies.
100 enemies to kill in this round, wow.
In this little room.
Yeah.
That's fun. Especially with these high quality graphics that look like. Though also,
I just got a whole level. He just spawned on top of me. No, we got a minigun.
I think what's going on is like the walls are slowly lowering, and we'll end up like going outside the pit.
Oh, okay. Cause it didn't seem like the level expanded at all after the last
hit. It didn't. Wait, look, there's like a body all up there in the sky. What the hell?
Oh, one very fatal error. Not on my watch.
Ooh.
Sweet. Oh my god. Holy fuck.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay, I
That'll
can dig this.
Can you dig it?
Did you just see that dick move? They just spawned like a whole bunch of suicide bombers in front of everything.
It's completely suicide bombers right now.
That's some lazy fucking map design, but I'm not gonna pretend I don't love
it. Just like pointing and shooting for 7 minutes straight. Hey, it's like dudes on rocks.
Rocket Holy cow, time. They're playing Serious Sam music. I think the suburbs.
Whoa, what the fuck? That rock guy like launched me up into the sky. That's amazing.
And, oh my gosh, it crumbled.
Where are these other 200 monsters?
We'll have to find them somehow.
Oh, there they are!
We found them. It's alright. It's okay.
All around me immediately.
Who got the BFG?
Somebody needs it.
I have the rocket launcher, that's as far as I go.
Minigun. Well, out of ammo.
Plasma rifle!
Grenade launcher.
Yeah, Galactic Warlord or something like that.
And Cybermen.
Look at the bodies, jeez.
Body piling up.
And they're only going to get more insane.
I like this already.
Oh boy, and they're blocking us off.
Invisible walls.
I'm gonna not stand in the same place I was standing last time.
I'm literally going to...
Did I hear Spider Mastermind?
Here we come.
Here they come. Here come speed demons.
Is it just 400, like, cake of demons coming out from the top of the canyon?
And more suicide bombers.
Apparently not. Couple demons.
I just got on eye level with a Kako demon. Oh, hey, what's this?
Fun.
No, there's a relic. Holy cow, it's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. What kind of sound is that? Jeez.
It's the sound of excellent map design.
I do admit, this is quite a fun map because it's just a bunch of stuff and you're killing stuff.
I like this in the same way that I like the, like, 600 imps in
look
that one
Deus
Ex level.
Look at the dude in the back. Holy shit.
Oh my god!
What the fuck is that thing?
It's the Colossus of Rhodos.
This is the
ultimate world.
This is fucking batshit. It's rules.
Oh, holy shit, he just like threw a rock at me through, across
the
entire
He just like threw these gigantic fucking boulders. Oh my
god,
there's
two of them.
Giant rock golems
got
rolling.
Killed
down.
Immediately twice.
What in fuck's name?
Golems.
I just read The Cosmic Puppets by Philip K. Dick, so it's kind of like that. How the heck are you supposed to kill these things?
Shoot them until they die.
Yeah, I know, but it's... Oh, more rocks. Are my rocks out of range? But they are. Oh, one down.
Dropped him. I'm dying so many times here.
Don't cross the streams. A way to cross the streams, guys. Nice death animation. Is the final wave going to be just them?
100 golems. That's the final wave.
100 golems.
Oh no, it's another boss.
Oh shoot!
It's a sandworm. It's a sandworm.
Oh my god! Holy shit!
Oh yeah!
Yep, there we go.
Oh, that owns. That totally rules. Hey, did you guys ever see David Lynch's Dune movie?
Yeah.
That was a good
one. A lot of people didn't like it, but I don't know why. Oh, gosh.
I liked it because I like Dune and David Lynch, so it was perfect.
Yeah. I know. I think a lot of the fans of the book didn't like it, although...
If you moves are fucking weird, and like if they're if looking you, for like straight up adaptation.
If you avoid the extended cut though, because it's like a 3-hour long version of it, but it's just a lot of it is explaining stuff that people that the audience already that people who've read the book already know, with like boring storyboards and whatnot. Like opens up with like a 15-minute slideshow, explains the story.
Sweet.
Well, then I guess I can't recommend David Lynch's Inland Empire to you because it is 3 hours long.
No, it's just a 15. It opens up with a 15-minute animated storyboard. It's just like this is what happened, and then this.
Opens up with a 15-minute anime.
David Lynch's Death Note.
David Lynch's Dragon Ball Z.
I would watch a David Lynch version of like any anime, even Dragon Ball.
Especially Dragon Ball.
That would be really awesome.
Dragon Ball was really
how
big fun.
How would you feel to have to yell for hours on end?
Have you seen that YouTube video where somebody recut parts of a Goofy movie and made it like a David Lynch movie?
No.
Wait, it is worth checking out, yeah. It's just called David Lynch's A Goofy Movie.
What? John Romero's head.
Where's John Romero's head? Oh, hey, John Died. Romero.
Where's yes, my money, John? I'm
hideous. It's jumping around.
When did he actually say that? When did he actually say
in
that?
In one of the...
Where's my money, John?
In one of the Daikatana videos.
I know, but I can't remember exactly when he said... Oh, well.
It was like a catchphrase, kind of.
No, his catchphrase was, "Thanks, John."
Yeah.
Hey, thanks for telefragging me, you douche.
Hey, some fat guy just died.
Thanks, oh John.
John.
I got telefragged by John Romero's head.
A creepy wizard slap in the night.
That was a player model. I thought John Romero was an actual monster deal. Investing in M.
Oh yeah.
Holy cow, I actually punched one of the black M's to death.
Racist. John Romero keeps looking at me.
Wait, what the hell? Oh my god, are these Burscan droids for Blake Stone?
Are they what?
What they're supposed to be. There was a game that Apogee did shortly after Wolfenstein 3D came out using the Wolfenstein engine called Blake Stone Aliens of Gold. And one of the enemies were called Purscan droids, and they looked like those little floating orbs.
Well, that's cool.
Blake Stone is a good game.
Never played this. I did beat Wolfenstein 3D, though.
It's like $6 on good old games.
Oh,
I don't buy the games anymore.
Well, good old. Okay, I'll have to check that out then, because I really like good old games.
Yeah, there are two Blake Stone games. Aliens of Gold is the first one, and Planet Strike is the second one.
Do you get them both for $6, or are they $6 separately?
No, they're $6 each. They're pretty long. They're 6 episodes apiece.
Dang.
So it's 54 levels.
Hey,
plus
it's completely
levels.
Black, just like Doom 3.
Oh ho ho! What are these things? These are like
these
mini
like albino cacodemons.
And they actually spill in their guts, literally. Seriously, it's like Snowden or something. Where are they?
Hey, it's invisible imps. What a great idea. Let's have invisible enemies in a pitch black map.
That's actually, you can actually see him like pretty easily given the way the software rendered lighting works.
Yeah, whatever, Mr. Professional.